Let's go, boy.
What's up, YouTube? Buffalo Bob coming back at ya. And today's video is going to be a little rushed. I'm very busy for this weekend, but I'm trying to stay in the channel. I'm trying to stay in the challenge with the boys, Almighty Eric, Miklo's Man Channel, Killicam 28, Logan's Goated, Tapeworm, and Mikey. I'm sorry, I don't know your channel, buddy. I think it's like TWS Night or something like that, but I'll try to put it in the next video. But today's video is going to be a little rushed, sorry, no light and all that good stuff. But today I'm going to be going over my top 5 personal favorite UFC fights, because again, every Sunday we do the categories and the random stuff, and this week is MMA. So I'm going to be going over my top 5 favorite UFC fights, and let me know in the comment section what your top 5 is, or you can argue my top 5 or whatever, but this is my personal top favorite, so if you don't like it, you already know.
You've stuck it!
Coming in at number 5, we are going to have Don Frye versus this big motherfucker, and I can't pronounce his name, so I don't want to screw it up. But, I mean, I personally do not like Russell Fox. I call Russell Fox as just a bunch of wrestling and laying down, and I know it's part of the sport, and I wrestled in high school myself, so I understand the wrestling aspect. But I like action, I like fighting, you know, punching, kicking, choking people out, blood, all that good stuff you go in there to watch, right? I like the sport, yes, but I like action. I don't like boring stuff, so this is just pure action, pure fighting, punching, action all the time, and that's why it's really good in the top 5 list, coming in at number 5. Number 4, man, is going to be Conor McGregor versus Eddie Alvarez. Fight, man, it was flawless. People were like, you know, this guy's a real wrestler. Well, also wasn't Chad Mendes, and he beat him up. But the guy was a, you know, wrestler, you know, he was a champ and all this. And Conor just made him look like an infant. It was pretty bad. It was a pretty bad ass whooping. I mean, Alvarez had nothing going for him at all. And it was just the way that Conor, with his accuracy and everything, it was pretty great. And I just like, I don't know, I think Eddie Alvarez is kind of a little bitch. So I like seeing him get beat up, to be honest with you. It was kind of funny. So that's why it's coming to number 4 for me. Number 3 for me, man, is going to be Forrest Griffin versus Stephen Bonner. Now, this is one of the very first UFC fights. I've ever witnessed. I ever watched. My uncle, Miklo's Man Channel, actually. My uncle Chuck actually showed me this fight on like my PS3. I think it was at the time. I was a little kid and watching it. But it was actually a very important fight for the UFC, and it was the first deal to the UFC in a contract. Well, that fight was so good, they both ended up getting a contract. That's how good it was. Again, this is one of the top, probably, honestly, arguably number one. I think it is number one. Best UFC fight of all time. But it meant a little more to me, too, because this is like the first one I ever watched, really. And this is when I really started getting into UFC in general in the first place. So that's why it's coming in at number 3 for me. I really enjoyed it, and I'm sure you guys do, too. Let me know in the comment section. Number two for me, like I said, this is my personal list. A lot of you probably haven't even seen this fight, but I remember watching this card. I think this was the card with Conor versus Dustin Poirier 3. I think that's the card it was. And they had that. They had the kid with the rainbow hair. I forgot his name. Jesus, what is his name? Sugar Sean O'Malley or whatever. Everybody likes him. I think he's just kind of cocky. I don't really like him that much. But he's a good fighter, whatever. Well, anyway, this card was stacked, right? And that's... It was one of the prelims, I think it was. Or maybe, like, one of the ones on the lower card. It wasn't, like, a co-main event or main event or anything. It was Drew Dober versus Lindell or something like that. It was a really good fight. I think it ended up winning fight of the night. And I was trying to tell the guys I was with watching, I'm like, you guys watch these guys, you know? I know it's not the main card, but... Like, pay attention, bro. These guys are really throwing. And it was a really good fight. It was a brawl. And I think that was a hell of a fight. It's probably one of the best fights I've ever watched. Because, like I said, I like constant action. Punching, kicking, chokes, slams, all sorts of stuff. I just don't like the very slow pace, figuring each other out. I don't like that shit. It's boring. So, this one was my cup of tea. I enjoyed it. I advise, if you haven't seen it, go watch it, man. It's pretty damn good. So, that's why it's coming to number 2 for me. I really enjoyed it. And go check it out. Number 1. Holy shit. Number one on my list is going to be Justin Gaethje versus Tony Ferguson. Why is it number one? Well, it was a lopsided fight. Tony did hit him with like one nice uppercut, but guess what? Tony Ferguson got his ass beat. God, I hate Tony Ferguson. I really do. I fucking hate his face. Hate everything about him. I hate his voice. He's cringy. I hope he doesn't fight ever again. I really do not like Tony Ferguson. Fucking Al Kukui, the boogeyman, who gives a shit? He's a pussy. I'd slap him in his face. Anyway, I really don't like him. I think he's annoying. I think he's cringy. Good fighter, bad fighter. Win the Ultimate Fighter. I don't give a goddamn. I hope you get your ass beat more and more, buddy. Keep fighting so you keep getting knocked out. Keep fighting. But yeah, man, I hope he keeps fighting so he can keep getting knocked out. An honorable mention, right? It's going to be Michael Chandler versus Tony Ferguson just for this beautiful kick. Just because Tony Ferguson got his face kicked off and knocked out, I enjoyed it a lot because, again, I hate Tony Ferguson. All right, man, that's going to be it for today's video. I'm sorry it's rushed. It's not edited well, but like I said, I actually moved my whole house. I'm moving and whatnot, so it's just a bunch of problems you guys probably don't want to hear about, and I completely understand. I don't even want to hear about them, and I'm the one moving. So, I'm trying to squeeze in a quick video, guys, for you guys, and just this challenge, and I'm having a lot of fun with it, so I'd like to be a part of it, not eliminated. So, quickly punching in this video. Hope you guys like, hope you enjoy, like, subscribe, and if you don't, you already know. Step four!